Hola Camigos, I am here to do my 5 go-to hairstyles. These are the hairstyles that I alternate in between pretty much on a daily basis. I do one or a couple more than others, but I do have 5 that I rotate through. So we're gonna go ahead and get right into it. So I filmed this video like a while ago and I was editing it yesterday and I just did not like the way it turned out. It just wasn't good angles and it just didn't capture it. So I'm redoing it again. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. It's just something really, really quick. The only things that I need for my 5 hairstyles are a beanie and a hair, 2 hair ties. I just broke one, but yeah, 2 hair ties. So I am going to do this differently. I am not going to voice or do it or blah, 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 blah. I'm not going to talk you through. I'm just going to go ahead and fast forward through all of the footage that I have. Okay, so this is totally nerdy, I know, but I gave names to each of my hairstyles. Whatever. Judge me. Do what you want. The first hairstyle that I have are 2 French braids, or French braid ponytails, sorry, that I call French braid killers. The second one is put a top on it and it's just going to be putting a beanie on top of it just because it's much easier, you know? If your hair is not looking too good, just put it in braids or just put a beanie on top of it. Like, this is, yeah. Mm-hmm. The third hairstyle is the hairstyle that I'm rocking right now, and it is the Moana hairstyle. The fourth hairstyle is the mermaid braid hairstyle because it goes up French braid all the way down and it loops around to the front. And then the last one is a classic. I will call it a classic Camille because I have always been rocking this for the longest time. But it is the top nut, or the top knot. I don't want to say, keep saying nut. Top knot button. So yeah. And yeah, well, I hope you guys like this video. If you guys did, go and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos by me, click that red subscribe button. It would totally make my day, and I will, or is it this? Crap. I think it's this. So click that red subscribe button. It would totally make my day, and I will see you guys later. Bye.